This is Sebastian. We're going to list him just as Bastian because we had another Malamute by the same name very recently, but he is responding to Sebastian. He was found by a Good Samaritan who took him in and has... How long have you had him now?
2 weeks.
She's had him 2 weeks. They've looked all over for his owner. Said he came to her in good shape, coat clean, nails trimmed. This dog is just a baby. We sent his picture to the Malamute people with the Alaskan Malamute Assistance League, and they're all Mal people. They all said Malamute, but it just showed his face. Now that we see him, we think he may well be Malamute Shepherd. He doesn't have the Malamute tail. That may be an age thing too, though, actually. That tail may fill out when he gets older. So I'm not sure, and I don't know how we'll list him at this point, but he's a very big dog. He weighs, did we say 78? 78 pounds now. There is not a speck of tartar on his teeth. It looks like there's some upper teeth that aren't even quite in yet. So he is very young. Tell us about the situation with the cat.
When he first ran up on my porch, there was a neighbor cat that was on my porch, and he attacked him like 3 times, jumping on his side.
He, meaning the cat, attacked the dog.
Right. Okay. And he just stood there.
Okay. We just introduced him to a cat here, and he was really disinterested. The cat was laying down. We took him up a couple times. He didn't really react, and finally kind of turned away. He was really excited about a little dog, a little old dog hobbling down the hall. So we don't know if that's just wanting to play or. But this, I mean, it's sounding kind of good for cats. So he is. He's just coming to us this week. The Good Samaritan has 2 older dogs, and you said they don't like dogs.
They do not like other dogs.
So he hasn't really been assessed with other dogs because her dogs didn't like him. Look at him. So can we get a close-up of your beautiful face? Hey, Sebastian. Hey, Sebastian. Okay, one of the other gals was just telling me that they took him to her brother's house, and the brother has a female dog. I guess he was trying to do what juvenile, intact male dogs do quite a bit. No aggression, just wanted to be a teenage boy, I guess. And I guess she finally had enough of it and kind of, you know, and told him to get away, and he responded real well to that. So he's going to be neutered in the next couple of days, so... Give him that in a few weeks. That'll take care of some of that hormonal nonsense. And sounds like great potential for being good with other dogs. Hi, baby. One of the Good Sams was just saying that he met somebody's son and really responded. The son was telling him to sit and so on, and he really was responsive to the male voice like he'd been worked with. So I'm going to, while we've got him sitting here looking so cute, I'm going to give him one more cookie so you can see how nicely. Hey, Sebastian. What's that?
He was a lover.
What a good boy.
Face.
See, and he should be wearing a sign that says, "We'll sit for cookies," because we just did a great sit. Don't gnaw my leash in half, honey. Hey, Sebastian, hey. You sit? Good boy. Do you know shake? You know shake? He said, no, I know another cookie. You know, I'm kind of back to guessing Malamute again, just watching how he behaves. So we're probably going to list him as a Malamute. I think that's what he is. Big old feet. He doesn't have... Look at how his back end is.
I know. He always
you
sits like that.
You are such a goober.
You're supposed to stay down.
That's what we thought. Definitely a public...